Saints! I am beyond late this morning. Where were you last time you heard this song? Have you ever heard this song? I used to love this song. We have flash flood warnings here where I am in Middle Tennessee, just outside of Nashville. Hendersonville is where I live. Now you can stalk me. And I'm also late because I had some major colitis problems this morning. Is there a correlation with something else in my life? I don't know. Too many variables. All I know is colitis sucks. I want to apologize for yesterday. I try to make a habit of not watching Commute Cam. I know I'm asking everyone else to, but I try not to because then I want to get to editing it. And I can edit it, but it takes time, and I don't want to take time to do that. I don't have time to do that. It's Commute Cam. It's what happens between my driveway and the end of the subdivision. So, it shouldn't be edited. But I do apologize yesterday for sounding so self-pitiful about, oh, nobody watches Commute Cam. I appreciate your comments and your affirmations, but I enjoy the ride. So, Thursday is Shout Out Thursday, right? Shout Out Thursday. And even though nobody ever gives it, no wait, I wasn't going to do that, right? I was going to say, even though no one ever tells me who to give a shout out on Shout Out Thursday, because I know y'all are just dying to hear it. I think I have two shout outs today. One is schools have started back, so shout out to all the educators and students that are back to school after a break. They start early in Tennessee now. No more waiting for the Memorial Day. Labor Day. I can see. And another shout out to Sister Eunice B. Kitten, who is at home feeling ill. I'm hoping that she feels a lot better today than she did yesterday and keeps improving. Ew, you just watched me pick an eye booger out of my eye. That's Commute Cam for you. You never know what's going to happen. At least I didn't eat it. I don't ever eat it. I am out of here. Peace.